I just want to let you know that I've made it safely to Bangkok and I'm not in Bangkok. Day 3 update. I was just out walking, going to get some lunch, being too lazy to pay for a tuk-tuk because I'm cheap, and my phone got stolen out of my hands by a little man on a scooter. Just pretty gutted about, but I guess he probably needed it more than me, obviously. And I'm always trying to lay my phone down and not use it as much, so I guess this is just a helping hand. So yeah, fun times. Day 3, rookie era. But I've still got my camera and it shoots in 60p, so if you see me looking up, I'm just looking at how cool my face looks like in high definition. Chat to you soon. It is. Alright, so me and Jared just rode out to the waterfalls. I've got some big fancy name. Probably can't hear me because it's so noisy. Just did my first dirt bike ride, that's it. And yeah, settled into some drinks. So Sam's first day bike riding, and Jared thought it'd be a good idea to take me 3-hour trek, which I think was a good idea too. Hour and a half in, and having some challenges, eh Jared? All fun and games until it goes dark and only one of us has a light, but we'll just keep on. It's beautiful jungle here, absolutely stunning. So I don't know if we can get a lowdown on some of these ants, but they are massive. So if someone finds this in the jungle, it was fun. Been eaten alive by ants. Dear diary out.
Making it easy, 'cause I don't wanna be alone. Baby, throw it all in the.
That pretty much wraps up week 1 and 2 of vlog footage. Sorry I didn't get that much, 'cause I just kept on getting distracted and really busy. So next week I've got a selfie stick, so we'll crank that out and hopefully get some more footage. I'm gonna do weekly vlogs and upload them every Sunday night around 6 o'clock your guys time if you're in New Zealand. And so yeah, hopefully we can get out some cool footage and start editing some stuff. Like next week I'll take you guys down to the market, just checking notes, hopefully moving into a new place. So if anyone wants to come visit, you just got a 12-hour plane ride and then like a 6-hour taxi ride with like 20 Cambodians. So it's all good, really easy to get here. And there'll be a bed for you at the end, hopefully with air conditioning. So we'll see what happens. Keep you updated on that next week. And yeah, hopefully take you down to the markets, maybe get some more Christmas stuff, because at the moment I've just got Doug the Pug. It's all that's going on here. I just want to do a massive shout out to everyone just for their support and for all the messages and stuff, especially some of the copper peeps who have just been really awesome sending me messages. And I've got some letters from people to take with me, which was just so cool. I've read them like 10 times already when I'm feeling away from home, so that's really cool. And if you want like a Skype session or just send me some Snapchats or something, that's always really cool. It's good fun to stay in contact with everyone, so keep up the cool work. Next week as well, hopefully I'll give you a tour of the AOC farm and show you some of the work that AOC does, especially out in the villages. It's real interesting to see. If you're interested in it and kind of reading about it or anything like that, just check out the website. It's either that side or that side on the Facebook page, Sambodia. Oh, and if you're interested in becoming a financial supporter. Get some big dollars here. This is actually only like 25 cents. Then I'm gonna send out a support letter this week with like a whole lot of options about how you could become maybe like a weekly supporter, monthly supporter, maybe sponsor me one off to get like a scooter or to buy a fan or something. Great ideas for Christmas, because I know everyone wants to buy me Christmas presents. But yeah, I'll send that letter out this week through email. So flip me a message if you wanna get it. Otherwise, if you've got your name in my address book, I'll probably email you anyway. So you're gonna get it, sucker, so be ready. And yeah, that pretty much wraps up this week. I'm gonna go do a Khmer lesson now by myself, because I need to learn, because I still don't know the word for goodbye. So instead, maybe a bit of like ka kite anō, and a very good week indeed. See you later.
Wrap it up, throw it all in the papers. Wrap it up, gonna need it at the clubs tonight. Who are you with? Who are you with? 'Cause I'm gonna have some